Let's do behind the scenes. So I'm going to catch the shaft again, right? And I'm going to show you behind the scenes what we do if I cast that. Huh?
Mine's off, but it's on.
Again? Yeah. Me too. My gap within Hayes trash can. Two trash cans.
Yeah, yours got stuck under a trash can and
since it's Hayes.
Since it's I clipped you two times.
Since it's Hayes.
Counts me as a clip. Counts as a clip for me.
Sure, mine has this, Barbie. But Ryan's has this.
Yeah, mine has this.
It has
charging cable.
Yeah,
and this was a tablet.
You guys can see it hooked up the thing, so it's no thing to go straight.
When that green light's turning on and off. On and
off. It's really the core to the car. That's really like what's like front, so you see half
battery pack, yeah.
Like these things. Oh, battery hits in his car, really.
Yeah. It's really in my car. And I wanna show you this lighting system. Here's my lighting system. It's cool, right?
Yeah, I
press this button right here.
I'm doing
right now. It's Bumblebee 1977 Chevy. So that's what Bumblebee is.
I'm doing behind the scenes of the car.
Yeah.
I
this see. Is behind the scenes of RC Car Day 1. RC Car is the RC World.
Got that nice cast.
RC World?
Yeah.
Yeah, RC World should be good.
2014. Metal. Just like I said.
RC Carland? World of RC?
Yep.
World of RC?
Well, guys, that's the Things chat. I'm gonna get back at you soon. Quiet.